Hi y'all. I went to a yard sale today and also the thrift store, and I wasn't able to find but one yard sale and one thing at it, and it's outside here, and I'm going to show it to you, and after that I will take you inside and we'll look at what I got at the thrift store. So this is what I got. I'm not sure if I'm getting a good angle or not. But it's a deck box that you just store all your things from your deck in that you want to keep hidden. And I'm going to put my dirt, my flower pots, garden tools, things like that in it. It raises up and stays up. And the good part about it was only $10. And I'd been wanting one, so I don't think I could do any better than $10. So that is it, and I will see you inside in a moment. All right, we're ready to see what I got at the thrift store. And I didn't get a whole lot of stuff, but what I got, I'm really happy that I found. I will show you what I got for Kaylin first. And isn't this like the Coca-Cola bear? It kind of looks like it. But anyway, it's a polar bear. And she is crazy about stuffed animals and has to have one every time we go. So that's the one she chose today. And I forgot to tell you, everything that you purchased today was 25% off. So if I tell you what something cost, then you could subtract 25% from that. I know the bear was 50 cents. So anyway, the next thing, as y'all, most of you know, she loves horses. And so she got this horse, and I'm not sure what show it's from, but the face is awfully familiar. So she got that, and then she got this, and it's got horses in it. And I said, Kaylin, why do you want that? Because I see stuff in here I know she really won't care that much about. And she said, because it's got horses in it. And you know I collect horses, and that's true. So this was $3, and it's got quite a few little horses in it, so she'll enjoy that. I got myself this Starbucks coffee cup, and I kind of am glad it's a smaller size, because I'll get a cup of coffee and then I'll drink about half of it and set it down and kind of forget about it. And I do that quite a lot. So if I have the smaller cup, then hopefully I won't waste as much coffee. So, and I don't see Starbucks mugs or what do you call these? They're not mugs. These things. Very often, and not that I'm a have to have a name brand, but I do think this is going to be a good one. So there's that. And then found Kaylin some shoes. These were $2 and they look like new, and at her school they want you to wear tennis shoes that zip up or Velcro. They don't want, she's in kindergarten, and they don't want to have to stop and lace up shoes when it's time to go out and play, because then they'll spend half of their playtime lacing up shoes. So I found these, and they're a little bit big on her, but she said they're very comfortable, and so we got those. And then this next item I am very tickled about. It was $6 for two pieces. Here's the lid, and here's the frying pan. And this frying pan is very, very heavy. And it does not have a name in it at all that I can see. I have looked all over. And that's okay. But anyway, I really like the size of this. And then on the lid, it has a little hole right here to help let your steam come out. And a nice handle with rubber on it so you don't get burned. And glass so you can see how your food's doing. And so it was $6 with 25% off. So I think that would be, it was $4.50, I believe. And then, the I got this. And I was using it in a different video. I almost forgot it. I got this. Well, what does that say? I can't read it. Maybe you can. It's Pioneer Woman. Glass cup. I don't know why my words are not coming to my brain and off my tongue, but they're not. But anyway, the ball thing. anyway, I got it for $1, so it'd be 75 cents. And this will be perfect to have tea in. And so I got that. Now I'm going to show you the clothes that I got. And I got this Nike shirt for Randy. And it will look beautiful with his blue eyes. And then I found another one of these men's polo shirts that I make dresses out of. I'm not sure if I told you how I do it, and I'll show you one sometime, but they're very comfortable and very easy to do. And you just take two polo shirts of the same size and you cut one shirt, the shirt that you want on the bottom, you cut it right under the armpits, straight across. And then the shirt that you want to be your top, you just cut the hem off. And then you sew the bottom section that you've cut off to the top section where you had just cut the hem off, and you have your dress. And that, like I said, they're very comfortable. They're really cute. I've had a lot of compliments on it. They're not form-fitting unless you buy shirts that are pretty small on you. They're just kind of roomy, airy, comfortable. And I really enjoy making them because I relax when I sew by hand sewing. And they're just cute. So anyway, I found another shirt. And then I found two winter gowns, real snugly. And I have an obsession with gowns. I just have a ton of gowns and I love them. And so here's the little owls, and that red one was a little sheep. And then I got Randy two t-shirts. This is the round neck by Fruit of the Loom. And then here's one a little bit lighter, and it's a V-neck. And it's by Perfect Tee Hanes. And then I got this for my daughter, Autumn, my oldest girl. And I think she's going to love it. She and I have a lot of the same taste. And I think she's going to be beautiful in it. But I got her this dress. And there is the bottom. I just think it's beautiful and it's lined, and I'm so glad that it's lined. So anyway, I got her that. Then I got Kaylin this emoji with sunglasses on and a smile, and two pair of Nike shorts. These are those long shorts. This one's not quite as long. And so that's that. That is everything I got today. They had magazines that are free, so I got a couple People magazines, and Randy got a couple Consumer Reports. And Kaylin got the book Bambi, and Randy read that to her on the way home. And I believe that was all. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a really wonderful day, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.